second straight lifetime best. And now you see the jump coming up at 16.1 1/4. And in that process of clearing it, not only does she have another lifetime best, she becomes only the third American ever to clear that height of over 16 feet. And for the former Division II champion from Ashland, a win today in Albuquerque.